Hello there. I'm back playing Star Wars The Old Republic. And if you remember last time, I got to essentially what is the boss fight of this. I've done a few side missions and I didn't think you really need. I've recorded them, but I didn't really think you needed to see them because they didn't really add anything to the main story, which is the focus of this series. And I've managed to level up past the recommended. I've also managed to get myself a Tauntaun. Here is my Tauntaun. And I've called him Jake. Jake the Tauntaun. So we're going to go and fight Bengal Moa in this episode, who's our bad guy on Tython. Then we're going to go and do a flashpoint, and that'll be this episode. There's Bengal. Oh, he's draining him. He's doing something to him. Oh, he's beating him up.
Makes sense to come. Your fear betrayed you. You're weak, like my old master. You will fall with him. What happened to you on Coruscant? Why would you turn against the Jedi? The Jedi. Sick, spineless cowards that have taken their place.
Never realized I still had my heater turned on.
Slaughter millions. You weren't on Coruscant. You never saw our greatest cut down or watched the temple burn. I escaped that destruction to see my own master surrender to the Sith. They exterminated us, and he gave up.
You're wrong about Master Chris. He's training me to defeat the Sith.
Weapons are only as strong as those who created them. The weak will be sacrificed here to make the Forge stronger.
Oh, his lightsaber didn't have a very strong sort of...
My order must be reborn from ashes.
So first gold. Watch this. Not bad, Bengal, but you're not as good as me. Hit him with everything you've got. Oh, we did it.
Why has the Force guided me to this defeat? You're stronger than any Jedi I've known. You could redeem the Order and destroy the Sith. I understand. You are the weapon I came to forge.
You don't have a destiny, Bengal. You're sick. You need help.
Don't deny the truth. Think. How else could you have beaten me? I have spent a lifetime learning the paths to power. That knowledge is now yours. Let me leave Tython and prepare the galaxy for your ascendance. I will deliver the gifts you need to reclaim your destiny.
You'll get the help you need, Bengal. But you can't leave here.
Easy as that.
Padawan, I must have you to thank for being alive.
I captured Bengal Moore, Master. He's resting quietly.
You've done a great thing. He deserves a second chance. The horrors he witnessed on Coruscant broken, destroyed the gentle Padawan I trained. You, however, faced a challenge beyond any trial I could assign. There's nothing more I can teach you. All that's left is for you to enter the Forge and construct your own lightsaber.
Woo! Now you're talking my language.
Tremendously honored.
No substitute for the weapon you create yourself. Normally, we make Padawans gather materials themselves, but you've proven enough. These are all the physical components. The rest will come from your mastery of the Force. I'll carry Bengal back to the Jedi Temple and get him help. Meet me there when you're ready.
Buzzing my boobies off. this is cool. Oh.
This weapon will be a light in the darkness.
So it's going to be blue. I told you it was going to be blue. Jedi Knight. Come on, that's cool. Am I going to have to fight this thing? Come on, hey. How cool do you want to be? Ready? Oh, love it. Let's have a look. Now he looks like a Jedi. Come on. What is it? A Force Guardian. That's cool. How cool is this? You're going to realize that me playing this game is just me saying the word cool a lot. Because that's Star Wars after all. Star Wars effect on me. Let's see what they have to say to me.
Flesh Raiders are still a threat, but without Bengal's leadership, be scattered and ill-equipped.
This temple would have been devastated. The entire order is in your debt, by the way.
The enemy found weaknesses in our security. We have to guard against another Coruscant.
Agreed. And now we have concerns beyond the Flesh Raiders. Recent developments in the Twi'lek settlement demand a response.
Their matriarch betrayed me to Bengal, but she surrendered herself to us for judgment. You're doing, I understand. Good work.
You know the Twi'leks, Padawan. How do you recommend we proceed?
We created instability by refusing to help them. That has to change.
Yeah!
To Master Orgus is almost unforgivable.
If we do forgive and work with them, it can only improve both our communities. This young Jedi captured a fallen member of our order and saved this temple from destruction. I see no reason why he should remain a Padawan.
Your bravery, heroism, and sacrifice show great depth of character. You represent our best hopes for the future. You arrived on Tython, a Padawan. But you leave a Knight of the Republic.
Woo!
May the Force be with you.
Adieu.
...to uphold every standard of the Jedi and Galactic Republic. This little droid and I have been through a lot. We're a great team.
And I see no reason why you shouldn't stay together.
Getting a priority signal.
He's by R2!
It's Master Kiwix.
Master Orgus, everyone. I've discovered a situation requiring further assistance.
God, mate.
Our suspicions about Coruscant were correct. The dark presence we have long sensed is strongest here.
I keep hearing about this dark presence, but I haven't sensed it.
If you spent as much time in meditation as the Council, you might.
Something malignant in the shadows of the capital. We must find it.
This situation calls for our very best. Master Orgus, you and your former pupil should join Master Quix on Coruscant.
Come to the Senate Tower as soon as you can. Master Quix.
I am the Senate.
No rest for us, my friend. Complete any unfinished business you have and take a shuttle to Coruscant.
I'll leave immediately, Master.
I need to wrap up some things before I go. Meet you on course.
Farewell. The Force will be with you. Always.
Ah! She said the line! I take it then she dies at some point. Jedi Knight. Level 13. Bloody Nora. Bloody Nora. Just got a lot of stuff there. going flashpoint. Let's go and do the flashpoint. Let's hope I can actually get into a game with someone.
That's excellent news.
Excuse me. Yes, could I speak with you for a moment? I don't mean to trouble you, Jedi, but I'm curious if anyone from the ship's crew has come to speak with you yet.
I haven't spoken to any members of the crew, but anyone who needs the help of a Jedi will have it.
Thank you. I'm glad to hear that. I heard a rumor that there's an Imperial warship following us. I know, the Treaty of Coruscant, but I don't trust the Empire to keep the peace.
We should always be on our guard against the evils of the Sith.
It's good to hear I'm not the only one concerned about the Imperials. The crew won't tell the passengers anything at all. It's not very reassuring.
Telling the passengers that Imperials are nearby would only cause a panic.
Don't I look cool?
Still, I think it's unsettling to think that there might be Imperials behind us.
Warning! Warning! Incoming fire! All hands, brace for incoming! Repeat, all hands!
She was right to be vigilant. Get up, Shaun.
Can you hear me? Are you all right?
Don't worry about me.
Good. That was quite a hit. We're lucky not to be hurt.
Listen, you have to get to the bridge. The captain will need all of the help he can get right now. Go, hurry.
Let's just hope it's not too late to help.
It's never too late to try. Good luck.
No! Did someone die?
Come on, Tyrus! You can make it, sir! You can make it!
He's gone, sir. You're in charge now. What are our orders?
Your orders? Weapons are out. Shields are out. Comms are out. There's nothing we can do.
I've come to offer my services in defense of the ship.
You want to be useful, Jedi? Then get out of here and stop interrupting us.
Sir, we need all the help we can get. If we don't keep it together here, we're finished.
What together? The Imperials have us by the throat. We're as good as dead already.
What's wrong with you? Are you really going to let your ship fall to the Imperials so easily?
Wait up,
the ship behind us is one of the biggest in the Imperial fleet. We didn't stand a chance.
Sir, incoming message. The Imperial ship is hailing us.
Ooh.
What? Oh, then put them on.
Republic Transport Esseless, this is Grand Moff.
Esseless.
Your defenses are entirely disabled. Attempt no resistance.
We're aware of our situation, Kilran. Just tell us why you're
Kilran.
Your ship is transporting a known anti-imperial terrorist and seditionist, the so-called Ambassador Vin Asara. I've come to collect her.
Who? We didn't take any passengers by that name. I've never even heard of this person.
Interesting. Lying or incompetent, no matter. My agents aboard your ship have confirmed the Ambassador is there.
You have spies aboard our ship?
I have eyes everywhere.
Oh, I like them.
Soldiers are prepared to board your ship.
I like them.
Primary airlock. My agents will ensure that you do not interfere with them. If you attempt to stop my men from arresting Ambassador Asara, I will have every living thing aboard the Esseless killed.
Where's the primary airlock? I'll stop the Imperials as they try to board.
Weren't you listening? If we try to fight, they'll slaughter us. We have to cooperate.
It won't matter. Kilran has us now. He'll kill us all. He's famous for it. The only one he wants alive is the Ambassador. If Kilran gets the Ambassador while we're sitting in his sights, we're goners. Those soldiers have to be stopped before they can succeed.
I'll ensure that no Imperial soldiers make it aboard this ship.
It's very brave of you to volunteer. Listen, I'm sorry I lost it earlier. It means a lot to have your help right now.
I do, right? Get your act together.
Helping others is both a duty and an honor.
Maybe so, but we appreciate your help all the same. I'll have our security team meet you by the primary airlock. They haven't seen much action, but Commander Narlock knows his stuff. Good luck. We're all counting on you.
This is it, men. This is what you've been training for. The Imperials are coming, and we're not gonna let them pass, are we?
Sir, no, sir!
We aren't fighting alone. An experienced volunteer is going to help us. The imps won't stand a chance.
My lightsaber is at your service, Commander.
You hear that, man? Our friend here is gonna chop through these imps like nothing. The imps will cut through any second now. We need to take up defensive positions. We've done it, man! We've done it! The ship is saved!
Whoop!
I'm sorry, Commander, but that isn't the case.
We defeated the entire boarding party. Nobody could have slipped past us.
No, you're right. It's not you the Imperials slipped past. First Officer Hawken walked us right into a trap. The attack on this airlock was a ruse. After Hawken sent him here, Imperial commandos snuck aboard. They were led by a Mandalorian mercenary called Iron Fist.
Iron Fist.
We defeated the first group of boarders. There's no reason we can't defeat this group, too.
It gets worse, I'm afraid. Iron Fist and his Imperial commando stormed the bridge, and now the entire area is locked down tight.
We have to stop the Imperials from gaining control of the ship.
That's why I rushed to find you. Something has to be done.
What is this all about? Why are the Imperials so desperate to capture you?
Because of my work. I'm a Republic ambassador. I travel to Imperial-controlled planets and convince their governments to come over to our side.
Confronting the Empire for the sake of diplomacy takes a lot of courage.
I'm no hero. I just show them an alternative to Imperial control. But we can talk about my work later.
We need to retake the bridge. The longer we leave the Imperials in control, the harder it'll be to remove them.
I already told you. Iron Fist has the bridge locked down. There's no way in or out.
Security lockdown. That is bad. Chief Engineer Salen might know of a workaround.
Hopefully we can get to Salen before the Imperials. Do you know where he is?
He and his team will be down in the engineering section. I'm sure they'll be able to help us.
We need a diversion. If the Imperials notice the hatches to engineering opening, they'll flood the area with soldiers.
My men and I can handle that. Form up, men. We're gonna go start some trouble.
Let's get that bridge open.
We'll give those imps something to think about, won't we, boys?
I'll go along with Commander Narlock. Once you clear the path to engineering, I'll double back and join up with you there. Good luck.
Oh, I'm such a Jedi!
You're a Jedi? Chief, hey Chief! Look, there's a Jedi out there!
There's a Jedi there!
Crazy, coming all the way down here with the imps everywhere.
Commander Narlock says you might know of a way to unlock the bridge. The Imperials have sealed it off.
The imps pulled the lockdown? You gotta be kidding me!
I really cleared this place out. I didn't run into a single Imperial on my way down here. Listen, there's no time to waste. Commander Narlock and his men are being overrun. We have to get the bridge unlocked now.
So I've heard. I'd invite you in, but the lockdown has our door sealed, too.
Are you going to be safe in there? Do you need help getting out?
Getting the bridge back in our control is much more important. Now let's see.
What about a reactor reset? That would disengage the security locks, wouldn't it, sir?
Yeah, but a reactor reset vents the engineering compartment. We'd be blown into space. Besides, controls are on the other side of the door.
What else can we do to open up the bridge?
The secondary conduits. They're spread around a bit, but if you shut them all down, the security will go down too. Then we'll be in business.
I'll get the conduits shut down right away.
There's no time to go running all over the ship. If we don't act now, the Imperials will overwhelm us. I'm sorry, Satan. We need to unlock the bridge while we have the chance. We have to reset the reactor.
What?
You and your men will be remembered.
We can't send these people to their deaths. Not when there's an alternative.
Fine. But you're dooming everyone on this ship.
Shut up.
Sometimes sacrifice.
I'm the Jedi here.
For the greater good.
We're trying to save the people on this ship, not kill them.
Fine. Who am I to argue?
You crazy witch! Shutting down the secondary conduits will work, I promise!
You're going to do it, go now. The longer you wait, the more important you have after you.
Why am I trying to protect this Twi'lek? Look, watch how cool this is. Isn't that just the coolest? See, my personal preference has always been the green. I love a good green lightsaber, but, you know, you gotta respect how cool the blue looks as well.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Security doors around the bridge. I'm a Jedi!
The
Force was with me as usual.
I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't been aboard. Probably locked in an Imperial prison, or worse. I'll go and help Narlock with another diversion. so you have as little resistance as possible when you attack the bridge. You'll still have to deal with iron fist, and that's no small challenge.
Tiny Mandalorian.
What do you know about Iron Fist?
I only know Iron Fist by reputation. We've been doing Grand Moff Kilrin's dirty work for a long time now. He's never been captured, defeated, or even driven back. You have your work cut out for you.
We will see.
The Force will give me the strength I need.
Just be careful. Mandalorians always have a few tricks up their sleeves.
Yeah.
All right.
Jedi.
Time to waste. Narlok, are you there? Can you hear me?
Copy. This is Narlok. Sent for second offensive.
That's right, Commander. I'm on my way to join you now.
Let's get busy right away.
Good luck.
Thank you. He's got a big scar on his face.
Well, well. I was wondering when you'd finally show up. This is it? There aren't more of you?
Nope, just one Jedi kicking all your backsides.
Just give up, Iron Fist. I don't want to have to hurt you or your men.
Strange view of the situation. Guess you'd have to be a little crazy to put up the fight you have. Let's vape this worthless scum and get back to work.
Yeah, we will see, big lad. We will see. Your leader has fallen. Oh yeah, the lot of you just stand up. All the officers just stood up and didn't bother helping. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all.
First Officer Hawken, do you have any spare shuttles in the hangar bay?
Spare shuttles? Yes, we do, but I don't...
Then that's our only chance. You have to board Grand Moff Kilrin's ship and disable the tractor beam so that we can all escape.
Knew I was doing it.
Must be done to save the people on this ship. And I'll do it.
I knew we could count on you. I've been aboard warships like Kilrin's. The tractor beam controls should be easy to find if you know where you're going.
Ambassador, you're familiar with the layout. Perhaps you should go along to help get the tractor beam shut down.
We need every advantage we can get.
It would be good to have you along, Ambassador.
I'll do my best to help in any way I can.
Ambassador, before you go, take a spare uniform. We wouldn't want any Imperials to recognize you.
Good thinking, Commander. Thank you. Now let's get moving.
Good luck out there. We're all counting on you. Hey, hold up a minute. I need to talk to you before you go. I just talked to Salen from engineering. He told me what Asara tried to make you do down there. Thank you for stopping her.
She was just doing what she thought she had to do to save the ship.
She would have killed a lot of good people if you hadn't stopped her. Thank you. Listen, I've been thinking. I really believe this plan is going to work. There's only one way to guarantee that we'll all make it home safe, and that's to make sure the Imperials have no reason to keep chasing us.
What are you suggesting?
Wants us to turn over there.
Leave Asara on the Grand Moff ship.
Yeah.
The tractor beam down, we'll be able to escape, but Kilrin will just chase us down again, unless he's already captured his target. As long as Asara is on this ship, everyone aboard is in danger. I don't know about you, but I'm tired of risking all of our lives for that woman.
I didn't sacrifice the engineers to get us out of this. I won't sacrifice Asara either.
Just think about it. I'd even make it worth your while if things go the way I'm suggesting.
He's trying to bribe
anyway,
a Jedi.
You better get going. I've held you up too long already. Good luck.
Don't know how he dares.
Well, I've seen some incredible things in my time, but you just topped the list. I'm sorry I couldn't greet you in person. If only you had let me know you were stopping by.
Your taunts are useless. This won't stop until the Esseless is free.
Certainly. I could only be cordial through so much.
I like him.
Along shortly to escort you to the accommodations I've arranged.
Your men can't stop us, Kilrin.
You greatly overestimate your chances. Iron Fist wasn't the only weapon in my arsenal, nor the deadliest. See you soon.
Called it. Oh, damn. Thought it was a hero. Pennywise.
Greetings. At last. A real, live Jedi. How I've looked forward to this. A true Sith cannot go long without a true challenge.
I won't fight you if you don't make me.
Pitiful words. Don't waste your final breaths with them. To destroy a dangerous foe, that is the way of a true Sith. When I carve your heart from your chest, your fellow Jedi will sense your defeat, as will my master.
Turn back from the dark side.
Help us save the lives of innocent. Look how cool I look.
Those not strong enough to survive by their own hands deserve death. The power of the dark side is infinite. Are you ready to face oblivion?
I had hoped you'd turn back from this madness.
I had hoped for a Jedi who could provide a true challenge.
Stop choking my combat droid. Eat this! We'll see. Get up! Get up, get up, get up, get up!
Come on, get onto the shuttles. We have to hurry. If we launch fast enough, I think we can make it. Are you ready?
Right behind you, Ambassador.
Let's just hope Hawken has a hyperdrive ready. Come on.
Everyone's aboard, Clex. Get us out of here.
Ooh, hit the hyper. What? The hyper thing. Music. Love it.
We're safe. You did it. You did what no one else could have done. You saved us all. We owe you our lives. Every one of us. So on behalf of the passengers and crew of the Republic Transport Esseless, thank you.
Only doing what was right.
There's no reason for modesty. What you accomplished here is truly amazing. I took up a collection from everyone on the ship. Hopefully these credits will help you save other people. Same way you saved us.
You have my thanks.
You deserve far more.
This is gonna be awkward.
It's a relief to see that you've made it back to us safely as well.
It's a relief to be back, Hawken. I'm just glad that this is all finally over. You're finally safe. I want to thank you again for everything you've done. Heroes like you are hard to come by, and the Republic needs everyone they can get.
The Jedi will always be there to help those in need.
Then the Republic is very fortunate to have your order for allies. I should warn you, though. Grand Moff Kilrun is never going to forget what we've done. He'll stop at nothing to get his revenge.
Sounds like I'd better keep my guard up from now on.
That would be wise. There's nothing Kilrun isn't capable of. Anyway, enough of that.
Yeah, enough of that. God.
I'd say it's about time we all relaxed a bit and enjoyed the rest of our trip.
Lighten up.
Thanks again.
Sheesh.
Good luck in the future.
Level 16. Love it. So that's the end of that episode. I wasn't expecting it to be that long, so if it's super long, forgive me. I didn't think it would take that long. So yeah, like the video, subscribe, ding the bell to be notified when we upload every day, and thank you for watching. I need to know.